fans watching Selena Vega's Twitch stream saw a brutal attack at the hands of Bianca Belair. It happened when Vega was having a conversation with Kayla Braxton. As you can see in the clip, someone rang the doorbell and then Belair let herself into Vega's house. WWE superstars usually break kayfabe and show off their real personalities on their social media channels, so it's surprising to see them carry over an angle from Monday Night Raw. It's also a great way to get more Twitch subscribers. On this week's episode of Raw, Randy Orton will face Kevin Owens in a singles match. The Wrestling Observer reported that two-time WWE Hall of Famer Ric Flair will be appearing on the show for a segment with Orton. He's been asking to manage Orton against Drew McIntyre at SummerSlam for a while now, but he hasn't gotten any proper response yet. WWE wants to write Flair off WWE programming. Word going on is that WWE is planning to split Orton and Flair by having the Legend Killer destroy Flair, so it's likely that it happens this week. This would also mark the Legend Killer destroying another legend in his current run, ahead of his main event match against Drew McIntyre for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam. The Big Show has a lot going on in his career right now. He still wants to continue with WWE and has no plans of hanging up his oversized boots just yet. The thought is always there, but he is not acting on it. Although he doesn't wrestle as much anymore, Big Show's veteran presence is utilized every so often. He was recently used as fodder to put Randy Orton over in his Legend Killer gimmick as RKO prepared to challenge Drew McIntyre for the WWE title at SummerSlam. TV Insider recently spoke to the Big Show when the idea of his retirement came up. He doesn't want to quit right now. He wants to continue being of use to WWE for as long as possible. Vince and I have talked extensively many times together about my role and what he wants from me and what I want to give to the company. And I always want to contribute to WWE and the younger talent. I'm still excited for more shows and more opportunities and more angles. If it gets to a point where it's time to say goodbye, then I will step back and work more behind the scenes. Hopefully they will give me a job backstage doing something. WWE gave a lot to Big Show for a very long time. Not only did they supply him with an occupation, but the company also opened other giant doors in the entertainment industry that Big Show was able to work through.